Tell me where, because you can see me, I'm already out. My team is already full-fledged. If I get to know where our party is, the chief, the assistant chief, the village elder, because I already have the commitment of the governor of this town, even the village elders, including the village admins, I've already been instructed that if anything, party, funeral, wedding, goes beyond the levels that is acceptable, they are going to be answerable. We are not going to hold back anything. We are not going to hold up on anything. Even you as a press, I'm calling upon you to come on board, join this thing, because this cover has got to be flattened. Anybody, whether you are a religious person, whether you are an elder, whether you are whoever you are, whichever position you are, even a local mwananchi, come and join. Come on board, because in one or another, everybody is infected or affected with COVID. I want to say something, that if you don't save yourself, then the situation will not save you. Don't perish. When it is said that the churches are closed, we can only air our masses, then they're ready to do that, because even the churches, they're not keen on infringing on the rules that are there. I can assure you, I've talked to the chairman and to the committee that I have on COVID containment. They have said very clearly that if it, that is what it calls to ensure that COVID does not spread in this county, they'll adhere to it.
Madam, since you talk about the...
of the tuk-tuk, matatus, border-borders, we have sensitized them, we have told them that they have to adhere to the rules of COVID. Tomorrow, I am telling you, the populace of Kisumu have said, because they know that if I don't take care of myself and I don't take care of my neighbor, I will die of COVID, because 23% is something that you don't joke around with. 23 times 2, because it only takes your neighbor to give you 50%, isn't it? So people know that if there's somebody who is going to pose a risk to them, they will urge them to ensure that they conform to the COVID rules that are there. So tomorrow, let's see how we are going to move on, because they've given me the assurance. And I'm also going to ensure that they adhere to what we've agreed on.